Hey guys, Challenger98YT here. Welcome back to another GTA 5 online video. Today we're going to be doing the Merryweather Mercenary mission. So if you guys enjoy, then don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, let's get into it.
Anything you need, boss. Oh, hi.
All right, what let's call our deluxe. So.
Quite a collection you've got here. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
Oh gosh, it's really stormy out here. It's storming without even raining. Alright, let's call our Avenger. Where is it? Oh, it's close by. Oh, right on top of this parking garage right here. Alright. Oh my god, this. Alright. Alright. We'll park our Deluxo right here. And then we'll go inside. All right. Let's go over here. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Alright, let's go to an invite-only session then. Alright. Let's call her Deluxo again.
What can I do for you? How do you choose between your children? Your personal vehicle is being brought up now.
Alright, I just need to be sure I was recording. Alright, let's get in our Deluxo and go to our Avenger. Alright, let's request our Avenger. Alright, so where is it gonna spawn? I don't quite see it. Oh, there it is. That's it. Land our Deluxo. All right, let's go over here and we'll access this. on parade, perform flight tests on the latest generation of fighter jets. All right. That sounds interesting. All right, we'll purchase some super heavy armor and let's launch it. I wonder what this mission's all about. All right. All right, let's land this, and for some reason it won't let us go into VTOL mode, so we're just gonna have to land this on this runway right here. Oh gosh. Oh, now it goes into VTOL mode. Okay, if you guys saw my other GTA 5 wildline Meriwether videos, you know the Avenger would go into VTOL mode in the air. I don't know why it did it this time. Yep, perks of the job. Now where is this Raichu? Is that it over there? Wow, this thing looks cool. How do we Alright, there we go. Almost like the Hydra, okay. Alright. Did enter stealth mode, okay. Now let's do this. Hopefully you don't crash. Oh gosh.
You can't test the stealth mode if you fly too high.
Yeah, I'm trying not to crash, dude. There we go.
Just keep that self mode activated until you
All
clear
right.
the canyon. Okay, let's see what we got here. Track distance for loops and rolls, night flights, inverted flying. Got it. No problem. Alright, so looks like we gotta do a certain amount of these before we can move on to the AR training.
Alright. Yep. Oh, geez, the water. Let's do it upside down. Oh, gosh. This is my favorite maneuver, since it's so easy to do. I already know most of these moves from doing the LSA flight school training on the story mode, so we got most of these down. Let's keep doing this. There we go.
Okay, that's it. Let's put up the AR training.
they are training. Yeah, I got you. Got that one. Got that one. All right. Got that one. That one. So I'm guessing the red one gives the most points. No, it's gold. Red gives second to most points. Okay. That one. We got that one and that one. There we go, got that one. Okay, I thought I missed there, but we got it. Alright, got that one. Got that one. There we go, got that one. Got that one. Got that one. That one. Got that one. I think I missed, yeah. Got that one. All right, 74. I think I am better than you. Let's close this out and get paid. Let's do it. Let's wrap up this mission. Return the jet to the Fort Zancudo hangar. What is this? Are you kidding me? Well, I figured I knew this would happen. Mission just seemed way too easy. At the other two, we had to take up Meriwether. I knew we had to take up Meriwether in this one too. Alright, let's take him out. They want to come for us? It's their funeral. Oh, great. Oh, with rockets. That is so nice. Where are they? Oh, we missed. Ooh, we both missed. That was a near miss. I almost like crashed into them. Got that one. Ooh. Alright, took out another one. Oh, that's so nice. This is an insane air battle right here. Oh gosh. Took out that jet. Did he miss it? Oh, that, nope, we hit it. It's smoking. Oh, God. Alright, let's turn around. Let's see if we can try and get them to kick each other out. Ooh, we got that chopper. Or it might have been a jet, but it looks like a chopper. Check out that jet, that's already smoking. There we go. What now? Oh, that is just beautiful. They want to bring out an Avenger? Those copycats. The one time I don't use an Avenger, they bring out an Avenger. That is so nice. Alright. We can do more with this jet than we can with an Avenger. Oh god. Oh god. There we go. Took out that chopper. Before we target the Avenger, let's take out this last jet. Yep. Now the only Avengers left. I think we hit it. Yep, we did. Oh gosh, the air defenses. We do have two team lives. We take some risks. There we go. Hit it on the roof. Want to go too far into Rat Canyon. They have air defenses up there. Ooh, I saw that missile. Alright. I think we hit it that time. Yep, right on its wing. Nice, we hit it on the roof. We'll use this hitting gun strategy. We hit it again. Ooh, almost had a head-on collision with it. I think we missed with one of our missiles. Ooh, another head-on collision. There we go, we hit it. Oh gosh, they hit us. We took critical damage. Crashed into it. Might as well, since we can get a new jet. There we go. Spawn with the new one. And we took a lot of health off the Avenger with that. So it was kinda worth it. Alright. Hit it again. Hit it again. Oh geez. Ooh, that was a close one. Hopefully one of our missiles hit it. We hit it again. There we go, we hit it again. There we go, we hit it again. Here we go, hit right on its front side. Them using the Avengers, the first mistake. It is so slow. Oh gosh, I'm smoking. Look, we got hit. And we lost two of our team lives. Let's see if we can do this. Almost down. The Avengers also at critical damage. This last mission should do it. There we go. Man, that thing took a lot of damage. Nope. Yep. Yeah, hopefully he'll accept the smoking jet. Alright, let's go return this critically damaged jet. Where's the landing gear? Okay, where's our Avenger? I parked it right here. Let's land this thing nice and gentle. Passed. 30k. Nice. That wasn't too bad. Besides the Avenger fight, which took a while, considering it had a lot of health. But it was alright for our first time. This was definitely a little bit easier than the other two missions that we have done. Again, if you haven't seen it, please go check it out. Alright guys, this is where I'm going to end the video, so if you guys enjoyed, then don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.